the modern world of dating. She met him on the internet and he said he lived in a gated community. Here's a guy, he's a bad guy. He's serving a life sentence for stabbing his neighbor to death during a robbery in Terrace, British Columbia, Canada about 14 years ago. And now he's been allowed unescorted day passes. And actually this has been going on for quite some time. And he's actually living, living, it kind of makes it sound like it ain't jail, at a minimum security place. And you know, life has got a grand for him. And he has one condition, of course, when he goes out, he has to go to support groups of Aboriginal places, because of course he's an Indian and he gets special treatment. And I say that because he stabbed his neighbor, guess how many times? 83 times. And he liked the neighbor, apparently he knew where the key was and everything else, and he went in. And wow, I mean, this just kind of blows my mind apart. Why is he getting such special treatment? I know why, because there's a different law for an Indian than there is for a white guy. It ain't fair. I mean, come on already, government, somebody come out of the ether and fix this. Here's another First Nations couple. Indians, First Nations, Natives, Aboriginal, there's so darn many words. I'm just white. Hey, just sharing with you. In any event, this Indian couple, also in British Columbia, Canada, they're now being persecuted for being Indians, so they say, because there was a sting operation, the RCMP. They all got together one night, they swarmed his house and swooped in through the door and said, ha, gotcha, you've been hunting in after hours, and you've been selling the meat and selling the hides and everything else, and of course that's illegal, and we got you, and son of a gun. And the guy again said, I'm an Indian, a special thing, special rules apply for me, you all get out of here. And you know what? The Indians will probably win in court. Why would the government even do this? They know until they change the rules that they're on a slippery slope, huh? It's just going to cost the taxpayers zillions of dollars to chase people for no reason. The Indians get all kinds of press now. Maybe in a way it's good, because white people might not like the press. They'll say, hey, why do these people get... they're treated differently than us. Everybody should be on the same playing field. I wish I was the Prime Minister just for a minute. First thing I would do in that minute is I'd get the Minister of Indian Affairs at my desk and I'd say, here's a blank check. Would you go fix this thing? Pay these people. And when you're finished the meeting, I don't care if the check's for a zillion dollars, but then we're all going to be equal. We're all going to be Canadians, equal in that we have equal opportunities and we're all on the same playing field. National Shooting Sports Foundation, the SHOT Show, it's coming up here pretty soon. It's in January in Las Vegas, and like every year I will go, and it's a blast. Hey, pardon the pun. In any event, Jay Leno, he was supposed to come and perform there at the industry dinner, and recently he announced that I've canceled that. I'm not coming now because I'm getting so much pressure from all the anti-gunner people. Oh, woe is me, and tear. Didn't you know about this before you signed the contract? Good grief. I mean, we're going to do fine without you, Jay, but you know what? I remember men and women were glad they were, but all of a sudden here some little person came up and said, ah, guns kill people, how dare you do that? I mean, good grief. For years, a debate has been going on about an individual's sexuality. If you're gay, is it a choice? Is it hereditary? What is it? And a whole group of mad scientists recently got together in Illinois and they came up with this startling thing. And they said homosexuality is hereditary. This is out of the North Shore Research Institute. All right, let me analyze that. If it's hereditary, how come we have gay people? Hereditary from who? I mean, kind of, don't you have to have children to, you know, the genes and all of that? Hey, you all come back tomorrow. And remember, you can't go wrong when you're right. See ya.